Trial for a former East Point police officer accused of inappropriate sexual contact with a teenage girl has been postponed. Prosecutors accused Richard Goodine of detaining a 15-year-old girl one night last year and sexually assaulting her before driving her home. Goodine is also accused of trying to intimidate the victim while she was at the hospital. He's now set to appear in court next month.